it's time for Breaking the Ice. What is your pregame meal?
My wife cooked for me like pasta and chicken. So basically pasta and cheese and some chicken, simple.
Chicken, sweet potato, and pasta.
Chicken, pasta.
Pasta and chicken.
I'm vegetarian. Yeah, I don't eat any of that. I eat a ton of salad and get pasta in there and a lot of fruit too.
Fish, chicken, salad.
No pasta?
No pasta. Sweet potato? No, man. I get fat fast.
It's rice and chicken, unfortunately. That's
never
where I'm
changes.
At. Nah, it was pasta, but I switched that up.
You're switching that up, too? Your ice cream?
I'm not proud of it.
Penne vodka sauce with chicken.
Gluten-free pasta now with pink sauce and some chicken.
Soup, chicken noodle, spaghetti bolognese.
Salad, and then one piece of salmon with sweet potatoes with Thousand Island dressing on it. And then a plain bowl of pasta with avocado.